Welcome to Rune Story Part 37. Last time we got ourselves in a lot of trouble. So we have to find a way out of it now. I don't like that it still says that Rune is dying. But we're gonna... Oh, never mind. We probably can sneak our way up. We need to grab a... What is it? A left arm from Scout. They didn't steal our boots, so we're good there. Oh boy. This might take a couple tries. Unless we can find a place where we can lay down. Maybe there? Yeah. I'm not sure. How to go about this. Just run so that when we go down, we'll be closer to where we want to go. Okay, now we can go down. Okay. Perfect. We just gotta rest up. And then go back at it. Let's get these guys rested up too. Oh shit. Okay. Oh boy. Alright, let's get ready for round two. Oh my. Quite the predicament we've got ourselves in. Having to sleep in the enemy base. Oh, we should pick up rain. Let's get healed up a bit more first, though. Now's the time. Now's our chance. Then run. Shit. Hans has been enslaved. What are they doing in here? The fuck? Hello? Hello? Okay, this is bugged. It's actually just bugged. Yeah, only because it's bugged, I'll reload. Alright, let's see where our last load is. That's super unfortunate. These guys were a lot tougher than I expected. Luckily, they don't enslave you, unlike those guys who should be there. Let's see where our save's at. If we can get healed up with all our guys, get them together, then we might just be okay. Okay, right. Gotta give hands one of these. Please do repairs. Scout still needs help. No. They put Stork in a different cage this time. Boy. Okay, make sure these guys stay dead. Damn. Oh, down we go. Stork, you get out? Yeah. Nope, not yet. Have you take out a few of these guys if you can. Come on, Stork. You gotta save Scout. Okay. Don't care, get in. Heal Scout. There we go. Okay, we are settled. Now we just gotta hope it doesn't bug out again. Okay, let's go back to where we were. All right, let's fight who we can. We got decent katana skills, so be able to mess these guys up a little bit at least. Where we go down. Okay. All right, let's get rested up again. Let's make sure that these guys can escape if need be. We got caught. I forgot they're not robots, so they actually have to sleep sometimes. That's not good. We'll just have to slowly whittle them down as we get our stats up to match the occasion. Let's get you outside so you can use your real weapon. Yeah, there we go. That's better. Much better. It's impossible, is it? Maybe. But I gotta try. Damn, so close. Actually. Oh shit, did we get a select two now? Oh no. Okay, we're actually getting them. Him up. Some of these guys won't get up, I don't think. So that's good. There we go. Progress. Let's get this guy too. Then yeah, some of these guys shouldn't get up. Which is very, very important. If they just always kept getting up, then we'd be in trouble. Alright, let's rest up some more. Oh. Cannot let them get up. If we can help it at least. Good stat grinding, that's for certain. It's very rough. Always on a knife's edge, but luckily the bug didn't happen this time, so we're okay so far. Come on, just stay down. I know you wanna. Rika, what are you doing? Go to bed. Okay. Now stay down. Nope. I want them to stay down, thank you. That means I can't let you help them get up. let them stay down. So Ruka needs a left leg, Rain needs a left arm. I think we can take these guys, maybe. Left leg, left arm. We got some food up here, we're fine. Oh boy. Ah, is someone healing them? Yep. Go get him. There we go. Just keep them down. I see a lot of recovery comas, which I don't like. I see a couple dead ones, though. That's good. Just have to whittle down their numbers, slowly but so surely. Slowly but surely. There we go, another one bites the dust. I want to try to pick up Rain. But I'm going to have to fight through a couple people. Go. Another friend gotten. Let's go put them in a bed. No. That one we ignore. This guy we don't. Oh jeez, take the fight outside. The numbers start growing. Okay. Cat, I need you to take care of this guy. Got this cat. One on one. Come on, you can take out one guy. Oh, jeez. These guys are way higher level than I thought they were. Actually, kind of wrecking me. Such a big difference. Well, how? Good training. I'm sure after this there'll be nothing that can defeat us, for sure. Looks like cat lost, unfortunately. This guy's just a little bugged out. Ruka actually hit him. Let's go. Get him, Ruka. Nice. Well, we're still making progress. Hang on. Damn. Okay. We probably should take some of their weapons. Make our life a bit easier. Guessing a lot more of these guys are gonna get it up now. Rain's alive. And doing pretty good. We just need to work our way up to these guys. Or these guys can work their way down to us. Yeah, let's have Scout try to sneak down to us. Go, Scout, go. We need your arms. Go, Scout, go. Nope. Damn it. Okay, so Ray needs a left arm. Luckily we got a good one for them. And we could need a left leg. We got a good one for them as well. Always nice to have backup limbs. Let's bring this outside so we can use aerial weapons. Okay. There we go. We're slowly forming backup. Do fighting force. Oh, hell. Things could be better. To say the least. Now let's go back and rest up some more. Honestly, still use the fragment axe. Stay down, sir. Stay down. Scout, don't pick more fights than we need to. We're really bullying that guy. Okay, another one dead. Come over here and sneak scout. For these guys to escape. Oh boy. We've got an adventure ahead of us. What tower are you guys in? That one? Okay, let's get everyone to this tower. Oh boy, oh boy. Is this everyone? It is. All right, let's get healed up. No time to heal up. Only time to fight. What is Rika doing still all the way down there? Let's go get Rika. I want you guys to hold inside. Jesus, what are you doing up there? Please don't go up to the main boss fight all on your own. Thank you. Pick up Ruka. Bring him up. That guy. He doesn't exist. Alright, Stork. Put Ruka on the bed. Okay. Oh, boy, the boss came. Not good. Scout? Good buddy. It's unfortunate. Okay. All right. Well, hopefully they decide to walk away. Oh, no. This might have been a bad move. I like the other building more. This one sucks. Luckily, they're just letting Ruka rest up there. That's kind of them. Jeez. Go save Cat. Lighting right on my screen. Just for me. Holy moly. I don't think we've been in a worse situation so far. Hope to never be in a situation this bad again, to be honest. Oh boy. I'm out of words. I don't know how to describe this situation anymore. It's just bad. It's not good. Not good, no good situation. Bad, bad, they keep coming, we're dead kind of situation. Oh no. Okay, Agnew, just try your best. That's all I can ask for. Out, you can pay yourself if you like. Let's try to help each other out here. Okay, go get him. We just got to try to whittle them down before they whittle us down. But I think that's where I'm going to have to call it. Running kind of late. So see you guys in a bit.